a salary, and the other homophone, the what is used here, wage, is to carry on. It's a verb here, to carry on a war. And he was convinced, he was certain that his mighty, his strong warriors were always destined. They were always, it was their destiny, it was their fate that they are never going to lose. Then, to the amazement of all his subjects, he sent a crier through his land, offering a huge reward of grain and goats to anyone who could read his mind. Now, what did this king want? He wanted a mind reader. So what does he do? You know what a crier is? Earlier, we didn't have technology. So you had these people with the drums going through the villages and say, all right, everybody listen, the king has a reward for somebody who will get whatever the purpose was. You know, with the drums going and beating them and saying, in Hindi, I'll say, suno, suno, suno. Yes, got it? All right, that's a crier. So what the king said, he sent his crier around his through his land, offering a huge reward. What was the reward? A bag full of grain and goats to anybody who could read his mind. Now, can you guess what I am thinking? He asked one of his courtiers. Who are the courtiers? The people who attend his court, in the royal court, who swept to the ground in a deep bow, but discreetly refused to answer. So, you know, he just asked.